Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 29. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 36, which is greater than 29, so we cannot use it. If we write 5 here and 5 here, it will be 25, which is good to use. So 5 here and 5 here, 25, subtract 4 will be left. Now we did 5 into 5, so add 4. So 5 plus 5 will be 10. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 400. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 3 here and 3 here. It will be 309, subtract 91 will be left. Now 103 into 3 we did, so add both. So 103 plus 3 will be 106. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 9100. Now we can compare this 10 with this 91. So 10 9 times is 90. So we can try 9 times. So 1069 into 9 we can try. It will be 9621, which is bigger than 9100. So we cannot use it. Let's try 8 times. 1068 into 8 we can try. It will be 8544, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 8544, subtract it and we'll be having 556. Now 1068 into 8 we did, so add both. So 1068 plus 8 will be 1076 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 55,600. Now compare this 10 with this 55. So 10 5 times is 50, right? So we can try 5 times. 1076 5 into 5 we can try. It will be 53,825, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 29 is equals to 5.385. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 29. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.